This video is a step-by-step process on how to do in-app withdrawals on the RazorPay beta app. With RazorPay's beta app coming to an end on September 30th, 2021, all users are encouraged to withdraw their RazorPay balance to their respective bank accounts, which is possible through the RazorPay beta app. Open your RazorPay beta app and select Wallet. Take note of your remaining balance. Tap Cash Out. Tap Add Bank Account to enroll your bank account. Once a notification stating that you are only allowed to transfer funds to your own bank account appears on your screen, tap OK. Select your bank of choice from the drop-down and enter your bank account number, name, and email address. The RazorPay beta app will send a one-time password, OTP, to the phone number registered with your RazorPay account. Type in the OTP to continue. Once you have successfully enrolled your bank, enter your withdrawal amount and IC number. The minimum withdrawal amount is 0.01 ringgit. Enter your payment PIN. You will see a notification stating that the cash out request has been submitted along with an estimated time of arrival for your withdrawal to be reflected in your bank account. And there you have it. You have successfully transferred your funds from your RazorPay wallet to your bank account.